This is the pyro commentary. I'm gonna do this to the people. Well, hello, stream. This is pyro commentating. I mean, I know things about Mark, I guess.
That's gonna be a long ass match.
20 BC. All right, so you guys are on 99 stock. All right, we're going into it. We are starting on FD. And the moon is opening up with early aggression. Stroh backs off and throws some stuff at him. Gets Moon into the corner. And so Stroh takes an early percentage lead. And they're both fighting kind of over center stage right now. It's nice. Stroh gets off stage, gets pressured, rolls back to mid, back in neutral. Moon gets a nice just run up grab and just pushes him out to the side. So is there tech chasing?
There's some tech chasing.
I know Stroh likes likes playing against. Well, he likes playing against Mark. He likes playing against Mark. Right. Right. If he's forcing with priority, it become. Or if he's forcing his priority aerials on you, it becomes much easier to just like throw stuff at him and get in. So I think if the Stroh's up a whole stock. Yeah. Sauce. Yeah. Yes. But if they don't know the matchup, they... Right. Yeah. Yeah. If this happens, this is definitely awesome. Oh, that was almost really good. It was so close to I can definitely see where he's coming from. Like, the projectile game, like, and Stroh's strong punishes would easily make FD a good choice for him. Right, right. Stroh takes a
Survival.
Game two, we're going to Battlefield. Stroh is opening up by just jumping straight at him. I'm really, really liking the aerial placement by Stroh. He's just like, he puts himself right up in his face. Out of Stroh's pressure, he just tippers him right in the face. Right, yeah. As it is with most low tier characters. Right. That was really good. Before where he jumped out there with that really long box. His base is nearly a guaranteed edge guard on Mars. So the moon is up in basically half a stock right now. And he's definitely holding that. Responding to Stroh's two stuff in the previous game. Ready? Go! Pause. The moon is a gentleman. Says, I'm out of stock already. I don't need that. Definitely not happening. Oh! That was cool. It feels like the moon is adapted to Stroh's. Yes. I would just say his link in general. Thank you. Control by the Moon. Not quite so good grab by Astro. He hasn't conditioned him enough to stay in the shield. Yeah. They're most of them are quite slow. Right. This is look a little grim for Astro here. Let's see if he can. Yes. So close to a pin down mode. This, I'm not. I mean, I believe in him. His punches are strong. He gets that stock. That was interesting. It worked. Yeah. 今日も生き延びることができた。